topic we will learn about matter. Can you recall what actually matter is? Matter is one of the material or object. Matter is also called as material. Scientifically, materials are called matter. How matter is made up of? Yes, matter.
We
matter occupies space. What is the first property? Matter occupies space. Okay, we can observe many objects in our surrounding defined as matter. If we want to put the object, we need some space. If you put the object under space, the object or material occupies the space. So we say that matter occupies space. Then see activity about matter occupies space.
The excess water spills
Observe the first picture. Yes, how it looks? Both the weighing is balanced. Means it is balanced. Both the sides particles are in the same quantity. So the balance position of its needle is at the center.
Matter or material particles are
that is wood. Okay, wood, stone, candle, windows, and you write many more examples for solid. Next we move on liquid. In liquid substances, how particles arrange? Yes, students, just imagine in a water.
Candle.